So if you remember the video from the last upload, Snowpocalypse. Gotta take a picture because this goes on the YouTube, this goes on the Facebook. So complicated. Plenty of time, plenty of time. I think I can do this last piece. Well, it's not the last piece, it's the next piece. How's that? Do the next piece. So you got to keep this part straight, right? This is important. And then when we're cutting, this is now the side, right? So we want to make sure that this part's up and down, and we're actually cutting backwards or upside down. So it's a little tricky. But if you take your time, cut a little wide, right? Like you see me do, I grind a lot off. Better to cut long than too short. Well, I don't know. It's better to cut right on the money. But I don't have any fucking machines or nothing like that. It's all, you know, grinders and saws and brains, or lack thereof. So, you know, take your time. You can do it. If I'm doing it, you can do it. And don't forget that boxing plate's at a little bit of an angle. It's not 90 degrees. It's more like, you know, like this, because that bottom piece of the frame is wider than the top. So instead of, you know, boxing like a square or cutting some of that off, I just cut it to fit. So it's wider at the bottom than it is at the top. So you gotta, it's not 90 degrees and you're cutting your pipe in, but it's off a little bit. So this piece is gonna cant in or out depending which way you're looking. I hope that's long enough. I'm just going to cut off another smidge with the saw. I like it a lot. got to figure out how to hold this thing where it doesn't click whenever I move. So my X is pretty straight. I like it. And then when you look down here, it looks pretty good too. So I got clearance for my shock mounts. This will stiffen up the rear end a little bit. Or maybe a lot of bit. And then I'll put the rear diff back on and show you that it clears later. And then it may be overkill. But there's this space. I could put an X here. Right? But what about all the weight you're adding? It's not going to be a big deal. If anything, we need more weight in the rear to keep the tires on the ground, right? Keep them from... get them to hook up better. I'm gonna want some back there. But there's a fuel tank issue back here somewhere. I probably need to get that. Get it mocked up. And then I could worry about coming back in. Let me think about that. Fuel tank, X is good. That second set of welds was a lot prettier than the first set, but that's the way it goes, right? You get a little technique going as you go. I need to get a cab on so I can get nuts welded in underneath there. Brake pedal assembly goes on there. Then I got to get a motor transmission so I can put the transmission mount bolts, nuts in somewhere. Because they'll probably be behind the plate when it's boxed in. Okay. Still thinking. But anyway, hey, thanks for watching. Stay well, stay 6 feet apart. Take care of each other. See you next time.